Okay, this is a brown leghorn. The leghorn is the most varieties of leghorns are the most common egg layers in the country. This is probably the original leghorn. It's a Mediterranean type of chicken developed in Italy back in the 1800s. It has the classic leghorn comb. This comb is huge, even though this is only a hen. This bird, as all birds with white earlobes, even though she's a colored bird, she has white earlobes, and that means she lays white eggs. If they have white earlobes, they lay white eggs. So this is essentially the original leghorn. This is the original bird that came to this country and developed into the major egg layer of the poultry industry. They're beautiful, beautiful birds, and they make wonderful farmyard birds because they're very good at finding bugs, at collecting their own food, and at avoiding predators. They fly quite well, however, so you do have to make sure that you have a good place to keep them enclosed if you want to.